Hey, what's going on? This is Coach Ben from buildmysportsbiz.com. If you're watching this video, I'm assuming you are a softball coach that wants to take your knowledge of the game and turn it into a full-time business. So you may be a high school coach, middle school coach, college coach, and you want to earn additional income, or you just want to go all out on your own and start your business. I would love to help you out, right? And that's what we do here at buildmysportsbiz.com. is we personally help coaches in whatever sport that they're in, and we help them structure together their business to where they can do this for their entire career, right? Because I've been there before. I started my own private soccer training business back in 2009. I had no idea what I was doing. I had to get a lot of help, and we went from training kids in their backyards to now we've been able to help over 5,000 kids through our soccer training academy. And after I was able to accomplish that, I knew I wanted to help more coaches in more sports grow whatever business that they want to start, because I have a passion for helping kids. And I know if I can help you, you'll be able to help more kids, right? So that is why I'm here. So here's what I want you to do is comment below this video, ask me any questions that you have about starting your business or taking your business to the next level in regards to private training, clinics, camps, group training, weekly classes, whatever you want to specialize in. Comment below this video and shoot me an email anytime you want at buildmysportsbiz@gmail.com. I would love to personally help you out. And that is the whole reason why I created this YouTube channel, our Facebook page, our podcast. We have over 100 podcasts now that you can go check out anytime you want. You'll see all those links in the description below. So that's it. Holler at me if you have any questions, if you need any help. I'm gonna be creating more videos coming up based on the questions that you asked me. So that's it. I'll see you later.